The Class C state championship game between Tipton and Ryan this Friday. I got a chance to sit down with a lifelong Tiger who has seen it all when it comes to his hometown team. So take a look.
Horses live here. We had a grocery store here for 30 years, and we've been out for 32 years. The Tipton people are just fabulous. People care for each other. And it's really nice because in regard to these kids that are playing, we know them. We can go up and talk to each other. It's really an unusual situation. It's good.
In 1937, a four-year-old Sam Killebrew moved to Tipton, Oklahoma, and he graduated from Tipton High School in 1951, a year before the Tigers' first state championship in 1952. And Sam and his wife Lois have seen it all, the highs and the lows, and he keeps records of all of the team's accomplishments year by year. He also has an incredible recollection of past champions that reside in Titletown.
I can go way back to 1952. The team that won state had the first three games were scoreless ties, 0-0. Our coach left, assistant took over, and there were 13 points scored against that team the whole year.
One thing that keeps him coming back goes far beyond the X's and O's, or his ties to Tipton High School for that matter. It's the championship DNA, woven and curated for decades upon decades, passed down from generation to generation of Tipton Tigers.
I like to see their desire. And they're traditionalists also, because everything that goes on in school like this week, it harkens back to tradition for many years. It's not just this year. It's built into them.
Current Tipton Tiger head coach Travis White, like Sam, grew up in Tipton and knows the impact he has made on that community. And it goes far beyond the Friday Night Lights.
Every Sunday at church, he's getting a scouting report, and we're going over. I live right next to him. We live two doors down from him, and so our daughters will go down there and hang out with him and Lois, and so just a pillar of our community, and he has been for a long time, and very important for our community.